Mercedes-Benz may not be known for building small, front-wheel drive-based hatchbacks, but in Europe it sells several of them. Across the pond, the luxury brand's compact range includes the A-class hatchback, the B-class mini-MPV, available in the States as an EV, the CLA-class shooting brake wagon, and the GLA-class crossover. The four look so similar that it's hard to tell them apart. The GLA crossover we get in the US, for instance, is only 2.4 inches taller than the A-class hatchback, and we've consistently compared it with a hotted-up hatch in look and feel since it arrived on our shores in 2014. Perhaps the GLA doesn't say SUV loudly enough for consumers to hear. Bucking the industry trend, the GLA crossover was outsold by its CLA sedan sibling in 2016, albeit by only a few hundred units. So it makes sense that when Mercedes updated the GLA for 2018, it put a priority on making it look more SUV rugged. A new front end sports a reshaped bumper and a restyled grille that looks more like those found on Benz's larger SUVs, the GLE and the GLS. Dimpled black plastic body cladding, added along the side sills, suggests off-roadability, while the tail features a mildly reshaped bumper and restyled taillights. In our test vehicle, less attractive combination of the new Canyon Beige paint with 19-inch black wheels, the freshened GLA does at least have more road presence, although the jury is still out on whether it looks like a real